Today, we're diving into the world of gluten-free foods. And you might have heard the term gluten before, but what does gluten or gluten-free really mean? Well, let's find out together.
Gluten is a type of protein found in certain grains, like wheat, barley, and rye. It helps give bread its chewy texture and helps it rise when baked.
Gluten actually helps hold things together in foods like bread, pasta, and cookies.
Not everyone needs to avoid gluten, but some people do. For example, people with celiac disease can get very sick from eating gluten. Their bodies can't handle it, so they need to avoid it completely.
Some people have gluten sensitivity. They might not have celiac disease, but still feel unwell after eating gluten. They may get stomach aches or feel very tired, so they actually choose to eat gluten-free foods.
And some people decide to eat gluten-free because they think it's healthier for them, even if they don't have any problems with gluten.
And the good news is there are plenty of delicious options. All fresh fruits and veggies are naturally gluten-free, so you can enjoy apples, bananas, carrots, and broccoli without any worries at all.
Fresh meats, chicken, and fish are also gluten-free. Just be careful with processed meats, as they might have added ingredients that contain gluten.
And some of you might be wondering, what about dairy products? Are dairy products gluten-free? Let's find out.
Great question. Milk, cheese, and yogurt are gluten-free. Just check the labels to make sure there are no added ingredients.
And don't forget about grains. There are many gluten-free grains you can enjoy, like rice, quinoa, corn, and oats. Just make sure they're labeled gluten-free.
But are there any gluten-free snacks?
Actually, yes. There are lots of yummy snacks that are gluten-free, like popcorn, rice cakes, and gluten-free cookies.
Remember that gluten-free doesn't mean flavor-free. Many gluten-free foods are just as tasty as their gluten-filled counterparts. You can find gluten-free pizza, pasta, and even cakes.
And if you ever go shopping for gluten-free foods, it's important to read the labels. Look for the words gluten-free on packages to make sure that they're safe to eat if you suffer from gluten intolerance.
And many companies make gluten-free versions of popular foods. For example, you can find gluten-free bread made from rice flour or almond flour.
And if you're cooking at home, it's easy to make gluten-free meals. Just use gluten-free ingredients and be careful not to mix them with gluten-containing foods.
And more restaurants and stores are offering gluten-free options. It's becoming easier to find delicious gluten-free meals when you're out.
So keep exploring the world of food and trying new things, because who knows what yummy gluten-free treats you might discover if you ever go looking.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.